Hello everyone, we're here today at Airdrie Dodge Jeep, home of the $10,000 giveaway. That means that with any vehicle purchase you make, you're going to be entered into our monthly draw that month for your very own chance to win $10,000. And now back to the star of the show, we have this absolutely stunning 2017 Dodge Challenger GT all-wheel drive to show you. Under the hood, you're going to find the award-winning 3.6-liter V6 Pentastar engine that is paired with an 8-speed automatic transmission, giving you a super smooth ride, and it is shown in the stunning Redline Tri-Coat Pearl. Now, this does happen to be a Hail Special. This also comes with the optional technology group, driver convenience group, and power sunroof. We are going to take you through this quickly, but if you have any additional questions, please don't hesitate to give us a call. Helping you in, you do get this remote from the factory with your unlock lock, remote start, and power lift trunk. And as we head in, we'll show you these beautiful wheels. Tires look to be in excellent condition, if not brand new, if I'm not mistaken. And you do have a proximity key system helping you in. Once inside, you have a gorgeous dual tone interior of this black and beautiful red. Power mirrors, windows, and locks, plenty of storage in the door, and the upgraded Alpine sound system. Mats and carpets are in excellent condition. Your driver's seat is fully adjustable along the bottom with lumbar support and a manual recline. Again, gorgeous red leather seats throughout, and your front seats are heated. On your steering wheel, you have it is leather wrapped and it is also heated. Cruise control options to your right, including adaptive cruise control. To your left, Bluetooth and hands-free, dash selection buttons, audio-mounted controls, and paddle shifters. Everything is right at your fingertips. To the left of that, fully automatic headlights, your power lift trunk. You have the metal on the pedals there, and a power tilt and telescopic option on the steering wheel. Gloss black accenting throughout here on your dash. 74,228 kilometers on this currently, and then you do have a large menu of information to scroll through. Take a second to explore that a little bit further with your sales advisor. Moving on over to the right, you have your push button start. So between the push button start and the proximity key system, you never actually have to dig for your key. Just as long as you have it on you somewhere, you'll be able to enter and start the vehicle. And then into your beautiful Uconnect entertainment system. So we'll just go from the performance pages. I'll show you those in a moment. You have your AM, FM, and satellite capability for your radio options. And then for your media, you can connect through USB auxiliary and Bluetooth. Into your climate control, you have a beautiful responsive screen that allows you to adjust your climate easily. It is dual zones. Both your driver and passenger can be equally comfortable. And then into the controls, I get heated and cooled seats. Sorry, I missed that. So you have cooled seats as well. So in the summer, you won't get all sticky. And you have a screen dedicated specifically to help you pair your phone, as well as a beautiful backup camera. And then again, they do have the performance pages on the bottom. They take a second to load, so take a second to look at those with your sales advisor. So your Sport, your Super Track Pack, your parking sensors, traction control, all options you can turn on or off. Nice clean shifting area, two cup holders, your media ports are tucked away into that center console. And then we'll give you a quick pan through on the passenger side, again in excellent condition. Tons of space in here, very comfortable. Lock-in glove compartment. Up above you have your illuminated vanity mirrors, garage door transmitters, sunglass storage, interior cabin lighting, and the controls for your beautiful sunroof. We'll just give you a quick shot into the back. You do have three additional seats back there with an armrest and two cup holders. And then storage behind the seats. I also just wanted to give you a quick shot of the close-up of the paint here. It has a beautiful metallic finish, and I think it's just such a nice contrast against the black accents. So back here, you can open the trunk from your remote or inside, or as I just showed you from back here, which I think is very convenient. Tons of space, it's in great condition, and underneath you do have your tire servicing kit, plenty of additional storage, and your battery compartment. So as you can see, that was a super quick tour. Again, if you have any questions or just want to get this on the road for a test drive, we'd love to give you a hand with any of that. Our information is at the end of this video. We'd like to thank you for watching and hope to see you soon.